Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Jack. What's your name?
My name is Jen. How old are you?
I'm 3 years old. How old are you?
I'm 31 years old. And how are you today?
I'm happy. How are you today?
I'm happy too. Can you tell me what colors do you like?
I am red. How old are you?
What color?
What would you like?
I like red too. What animals do you like? You know the animals? There's some animals like dog, cat, bird, fish. What animals do you like?
Cat.
Say, I like the cat.
I like the cat.
Okay, that's great. Now I have some rooms here. Do you know what room is this? It's a
kitchen.
It's a kitchen. What is it?
It's your bedroom.
It's a bedroom. What is it?
It's your bathroom.
It's a bathroom. And what room is it?
It's your living room.
It's a living room. Tell me, where do you watch TV?
I watch TV in the living room.
Perfect. Where do you eat dinner?
I eat dinner in the kitchen.
Perfect. Where do you eat breakfast?
I eat breakfast in the kitchen.
Mm-hmm. Where do you go to bed?
I go to bed
in the
bedroom.
In the bedroom. And where do you wake up?
I wake up in the bedroom.
That's great. Okay. Now, Mokcha, tell me what is this? Rice?
Sugar.
It's a rice cooker.
Yeah, rice cooker.
What is it?
It's a blanket.
Blanket. What is this?
It's a
microwave. It's a microwave. What is this?
It's a air conditioner.
Air conditioner. What are they?
It's a chopstick.
They are chopsticks. What is this?
It's a bowl.
It's a bowl. What is it?
It's a sofa.
It's a sofa. What is it?
It's a pillow.
It's a pillow. And what is it?
It's a tub.
It's a tub. Okay, so now I will ask you, where is the tub? You say the tub is in the bathroom. And then you take the first part and make a question to me, okay? So tell me, where is the tub?
The tub is a bathroom.
Okay, great job. Now take the first part and make the question to me. Yeah, say where?
Where is the sink?
The sink is in the kitchen. Great job. Where is the pillow?
The pillow is the bedroom. Where is the bed?
The bed is in a bedroom. Where is the sofa?
The sofa is the living room.
Where is the fan?
Where is the fan?
The fan is in the bedroom. Where is the bowl?
The bowl is the kitchen. Where is the TV?
The TV is in the living room. That's great. Okay, now let's read the story. Welcome to my home.
Welcome to my home.
Okay, can you read? This?
This is
my
home. I live here with the family.
I live here with my family.
In our kitchen, we cook in the kitchen.
Perfect.
This is our
dining room.
We eat in the dining room. This is our living room.
We watch
TV in the evening room. In the outside, we eat in the dining. In the oven, we eat in the
room. We clean ourselves in the bathroom. We clean ourselves.
We clean ourselves in the bathroom. We pop our cup in the garage.
We pop our cars, okay?
Is in our bedroom.
Bedroom.
And C is a bedroom.
That's great, okay? And do you remember what letter is it?
E is for elephant. A. Elephant. F is for feet. Feet. G is for tree.
Grapes.
Grapes. H is for cat. Hat. I is for iguana. Iguana. J for jelly. Jelly. A for apple. Apple. B for bull. Bull. C for cat. Cat. D for duck. Duck. O is an orange. Orange. P is a pig. Pig. Q is a green. Green. I is a iguana.
Rocket.
I is a rocket.
Rocket.
S is a snake.
Snake.
T is a turtle. Turtle. U is the umbrella. Umbrella. V is the
volcano.
Volcano. U is
what? W.
The U is
the
watermelon. Watermelon. S is the
xylophone.
Y is the yo-yo. Yo-yo. Z is zebra. Zebra. K is the key. Key. L is the yayay. M is for moon. Moon. N is for neck.
Okay, that's great. Thank you.